Predictive analysis uses statistics, data science, machine learning, and other artificial intelligence, or AI, techniques to improve business functions. Click the link in the description below to check out Technology Advice's recent list of the best business analytics software to find the best solution for your business. We've connected over 2 million people to the best software for their needs. In this video, I'll walk you through our top predictive analytics picks, which satisfy a handful of specific needs, such as best for interactive ad-hoc queries, best for self-service predictive analytics, best for businesses with multiple skill levels, best for Six Sigma professionals, best for organizations that use ML algorithms. Next up, Google Cloud BigQuery, best for intense interactive ad-hoc queries. Any organization manipulating large data sets using RDBMS tables needs to consider using BigQuery. BigQuery automatically replicates data across multiple locations, ensuring high availability. Businesses using BigQuery can scale seamlessly to store and analyze petabytes of data without purchasing more storage capacity. The advantages of BigQuery are the pay-as-you-go model and the ability to focus on analyzing terabytes of data to derive meaningful insights without the need for a database administrator. And on to the next one. Alteryx, best for self-service predictive analytics. Alteryx helps companies build reliable data processes that are efficient, easy to recreate, and minimize errors. Alteryx can prepare, clean, test, analyze, and blend data more easily than tools like Excel, SQL, and other similar tools. Alteryx can access multiple data sources such as extensible markup language XML, Microsoft Access, and MapInfo. The platform makes a strong case for itself versus its competitors as it is faster than Power BI at downloading data from databases and is better at data preparation than a popular data visualization tool like Tableau. I hope all that predictive analytics got your appetite going, because we've still got three more to go. In our next video, we'll walk through the other predictive analytics tools, but if you can't wait, you can visit the article these videos are based on in the description below. Like the video if you liked it, subscribe if you're groovy, and remember, your success is our mission, and we're here to make sure you win. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.